News charges are dropped against a man accused of planting a bomb at a Williamson County health care facility. This is the latest and likely final twist of the high-profile case that made national headlines. News Channel 5's Nick Bears is live in the 5 Alert Center with some exclusive details on this.
Yeah, a lot of people remember this individual's face, Mitchell Hunter Oaks, at the center of this big case. It was a big story when it happened. An explosive found in a car there at in Williamson County. Evacuations, a manhunt with federal agents involved. Well, here's the very latest. That's some video from last year when initially some charges were dropped against Oaks. Now, we've got more developments. Now, back in 2016 at the NHC Healthcare in Franklin is where this happened. The area was evacuated after a nurse found a handmade bomb set to explode in her car. The area evacuated. Federal agents arrived to disarm the bomb, and investigators then looked into this and found a suspect, Mitchell Hunter Oaks, who had a relationship with that nurse. He was charged back at the time with attempted first-degree murder. The case went to trial in federal court, and a jury, as you see here, he was released last year, found him not guilty, a federal jury. Still, prosecutors in Williamson County insisted on his guilt, moved forward with state charges. But now I have just learned that those charges have been dropped, essentially bringing an end to this case. The big thing now is what really happened. Who planted the bomb to this day? That now remains a mystery. I will have an exclusive interview with Oaks coming up tonight on News Channel 5 at 6. We'll send it back to you in the studio.